Our method is grounded on the next scheme. We investigate water drop which is lying on hydrophobic surface, thin folio with that's D2, what the water drop, and measure the wetting angle, which depends on the surface tension of water and of folio. When we illuminate with plumb parallel beam, light beam, better is with a given lambda, but it is possible how also with white light, and instead of process of geometrical optics, here is a plus thin D3 from glass, and the light beam goes so one on the boundary of water drop direct, on the next in water here in this position, and below we received a dark ring. And we estimate a dependence between the water wetting angles and the energy, middle energy between the water molecule, hydrogen in bridge, so-called hydrogen bond. What is interesting, when this water drop evaporates, we have experimental shown that this wetting angle decreases stepwise when due to the evaporation, stepwise to zero. When we calculate the distribution function, the dependence between wetting angle and energy, it's on the, this formula is shown. When water drop evaporates, and we can calculate the distribution functions F and E, so-called water energy spectrum. What experiment? We have different experiment for 30, 35 years. The last experiment, which are object of our paper, is to investigate the dependence of holographic image in water on the water energy spectrum. The scheme is so. We have laser, one, two, control bottle, because laser beam influenced also on the structure, photos on the spectrum. Control, a bottle with water. We have used deionized water. Three is double prism. Four and five bottles would distilled and deionized. It doesn't matter from this. And investigate the both spectra, control spectra, where was the holograms. Two kinds of holograms have been used: transparent and also reflective. On four and five, are two types of holograms. And two is the spectrum are such. For exposition 45 minutes, energy in electron volts on the x-axis, distribution function in electron volts minus y. For exposition 217, we received another spectrum. The experimental results are exposure time, reflexive, transparent, four. The change in the middle energy from the spectrum, it can calculate the middle energy of hydrogen bridge between water molecules in electron volts. When the sign is positive, it means that energy between water molecule decreased. When it's negative, this energy increase. Delta F1 is the value of difference between proba and control in electron volt minus y. At energy, ich return 0.112 electron volts. In this region, here, in this region, we receive so-called peak of activity, because this peak is in the water, which when we activate water by magnetic field. By biophysical field of man, we have written in our book, for many years we investigate. Homeopathic treatment also changed in all the pyramid. Here in table two, yes, reflexive, transparent hologram. Very important is this coefficient of linear correlation. F is control function, control spectrum, and delta F is difference between control, probe and control. This coefficient shows that when this coefficient have negative and coefficient P is real, that means that given treatment of water compensate the fluctuation of water structures under the influence of other factors. Which factors? Earth magnetic field, atmospheric pressure, earth shakes also. And when we measure simultaneously probe and control and have a difference, in this difference, because spectrum is density of possibility, these factors are away. The next experiment. Water by burning brown gas. Brown gas is stoichiometric mixture from hydrogen and oxygen. These results, 1, 2, and 3, are water received at burning of brown gas. Probe 4, here we have in the second column, delay time after the time when we have the fresh brown gas water product of brown gas process. pH difference between energy probe control, and for several peaks, this is the peaks of activity, and this is the biggest peaks in the spectrum, in the middle spectrum. And it can see that they are different results. It is interesting. Number four, is part of probe one, which is filtrated by factory filter for drinking, for drinking water. And is measured simultaneously with probe one. Between probe one and probe three, we have difference in site of energy, pH 3.6. Not filtration, change also parameters. Also, these peaks of different energy are different. Number five. Number five is water which is activated by special equipment, which is know-how, so-called Russian water. Russian water, one from the co-worker, Dr. Trifonov, has such equipment. And also, it can see very big negative difference. Here. very big negative difference for middle energy. Und but the highest peak positive in peak of activity was for another six sixes water with in which electric discharge was produced by special Russian patent, also ambiguous peak of activity. Under peaks are negative and positive. Too few material, many materials for thinking of the water structure, by different kind of interaction. I have a quote about this number four, number five, and number six in the table. The last experiment, electrohydraulic shock. This is number six. I have the last investigation. Water activated by distance by main biophysical fields from about 100 kilometers from Burgas to Sofia, direct on water. Two bottles, numbered one and number two, in neighbor. Nobody is in this room. And this man, very talented biotherapist, Rysimansky, Dmitry Rysimansky from Burgas, with his biophysical, with mechanism is till this time not clear, we have investigated from 1902, last century, began this investigation of biophysical field. And this is last, not always interesting. In this table, just a moment. Here in these tables are given the experiments. It is very interesting. Energy into electron volts is negative, normal. Minus sign is here. Control, one is control, but two, unknown for measurement. And factically, after measurement, it was found that difference are negative. That means that the energy between water molecule is increased. This is peak in activity, more than in control. The coefficient of linear correlation with real negative, good compensation of perturbation of other factors on the water, and so on. This is our publication. Because different factors influence on the structure. From chemical origin, from physical origin, magnetic field, homeopathic treatment, from biophysical fields, and other, we think that the water energy spectrum, which gives information about the changes of water structures, is a biography of water. And we have such phenomena. Water drop is an open system which evaporates and decreases. And then we received information. A water drop died and give information about his structure. Thank you for your attention.